when we talk about the zero COVID strategy, we don't think that it's sustainable considering the behavior of the virus now and what we anticipate in the future. We have discussed about this issue with Chinese experts, and we indicated that the approach will not be sustainable. And considering the behavior of the virus, I think a shift will be very important.